welcome to my Galactic War for the day. Everything's prepped, ready to go. I'll do the introductions as we go through. I just want to try to get as many of these recorded as quickly as possible before. Maybe I should start fighting rather than talking. Before I lose half of it because the recorder packs up. No, we want you gone. You're just annoying. Oh, that's what I need to farm. Chatting earlier about what people are farming, whether it's for the 7-star toons, for the ships, or the mods. For me, it's the mods. I want to bring on probably more. Oh, I want to bring on so many people at the moment, it is ridiculous. So I've got a djinn I don't do anything with. I've got six star fin with that is actually 7-star once I just put the million creds into doing it. I'd worked on leveling him up because of the mod challenge, but I did it before I needed to make him 7-star and kind of left it there. So yeah, I've got the resistance lot to bring up to make, because they're looking like fun. Cassian's doing, is just parked up. Plus also I've got dark sides that I also wanna work on. So many different options. I say the clones, it was the fact that for me, I think they were the longest farm. Echo, I was on, oh, I don't know, Echo was a really, really long farm. That didn't work. Sorry, I went quiet there. It was just like a dramatic effect. Right. We're getting there. So the plan is I've got to get up to 6. And that still might not stop her bringing them back. Thank you. though, actually. Yes! Oh, there were reds in there. Three reds. My cup of tea is behind my laptop, which is editing my ship battles from earlier. And I had to reach around. I don't know why I'm going into great detail about why you got some strange noises there, but I am. So the jump from that to the next is like ridiculous, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, you're going to be quick. How quick are you? Oh, you're not quick. Yay. You're like mine. Mine's got no mods on him either at the moment. Come on, boys. You can do this. Oh, you can do this. I'll just go straight for him. Oh. How hard is he gonna ask? Sod it, let's find out how hard he hits. Not that hard. Ooh, but he can't resist a bit of that. Probably should have put that onto Anakin, shouldn't I? But guess who I'm going for after Vader's gone. Oh, actually, this should take care of Vader anyway. Yes! Oh, nice hit! Do you reckon Stormtrooper Han will actually go before I've killed his two mates? Oh, he did! Well done, mate. Welcome to the party. Right, I'm going to pause it there and return for the final six.